Hello and welcome to FieldWire. This video will go over the project tab and creating a project on FieldWire, which is available to all users. The next videos will dive into more detail. When you log into FieldWire, this is the first screen you see, your home dashboard. At the top of the screen are the account tabs: projects, people, account, templates, and tutorials. We'll spend our time on the projects tab. Before watching this video, please make sure to watch the Getting Started video on the Tutorials tab to learn about where you can access help resources and how to configure your profile settings. Let's create a project. I'll click on the plus new project and add a name, SF Academy. I can create this project from scratch, or if I have a project that is set up particularly well, or my company has a template project, I can clone that project, and any of the project attributes listed below can be cloned by checking the box. Today, I will just start the project from scratch. You'll see a dialog box appear that will lead you through the setup of your project. First, you can upload plans. Check out the next video for more information on uploading plans. Next, you can set up categories, which serve as a framework for organizing your project tasks. Check out the video on configuring tasks for more information on how to set up your categories properly. Lastly, you can invite your team. You can enter your team members' emails and they will receive invites to join your team. I'll invite my colleagues David and Michael to get started. There are three permission levels. Please check out the Managing Your Team video for more information on those. Now, I will show you some ways of managing your projects on the home dashboard. When you upgrade to a paid account on FieldWire, you will have access to unlimited projects. You will be able to see all projects to which you have been invited from your home dashboard, and you can star the projects that you use most frequently. You can also search for projects at the top in the filter field, and you can archive projects by clicking on the gear wheel and selecting Archive. This will remove the project from your home dashboard view, but you can view all archived projects by clicking on Show Archived. You can also delete projects by clicking on the gear wheel and selecting Delete. However, this cannot be undone. So only do this if you are positive you want to delete the project. That is a basic overview of creating a project and organizing projects on the home dashboard. The next videos will cover how to upload plans, new versions, and how to configure tasks. Please don't hesitate to reach out if you have any questions.